At depths of around 1,300 meters, an alien-like creature stalks the deep sea. The goblin shark, with its unsightly nose and a mouth full of sharp teeth, can grow to nearly 6 meters long. Incredibly, its enlarged snout, or rostrum, serves an important purpose. It is filled with electroreceptors, called ampullae of Lorenzini, that allow the shark to detect the electric fields of prey in the endless dark of the depths. Although it may appear sluggish and slow-moving, this shark can be a formidable predator. Moving at 3 meters per second, its jaws are the fastest in the ocean, rapidly extending to catch prey in its teeth. The shark will then swallow its prey whole, before fitting its jaw back into its mouth and vanishing into the dark once again.